There's a song that I wrote in my life. I'm going to give it. No judgment. And you need to fight it. Let it look warm. You will have to be hot. Or you are cold. There's a room. I will explain it to you. There's a room in your head. Whatever that room life is not, you know what I'm talking about. We are the first one. We are the first one. Thank God. They said you couldn't be in a room for me. You should ask God to be your character for me. And that particular group means the unity of that particular group. Have you seen where the time comes? If the group is scattered, can you use the suit? No. And that's why you needed to do it, because it's very, very good. There's an issue God wanted to treat, because wickedness in that particular place are departing against you. But there's a sin that God wants to bring in your home. No one is going to see it. Sin that wants to enter your gate and come into your home. Because I can see that particular compound, pillar of small gates and bigger gates. When I'm coming in their house. But as the baby is coming inside of particular gate, he's standing watching. But they're watching you. There are people, women that say, go, 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 go. We don't want it now. But I have to take responsibility to ask him how to speak. Once of time you look at yourself in the mirror, look at someone that sees himself double. They say, Father, God is going to release you now upon your life. To bring changes here. And God is going to deposit a seed in your hand for you to be able to see great manifestation. But what you are going to do for God now, make a covenant with him. Talk about today is an unlimited God. Make a covenant with God. Not with the church, not with the pastor, but the God himself. Talk now, second one again. Know people that is in friends. I'm not here to tell you, look at this man now. But now you have to now, people that is your friend. Because everybody is in you. But you don't know where that pain is coming. The reason why you experience that pain is, the more at the time you are getting happy that money is coming, a little money to you to be happy. Something will just come like it, like a vulture carrying it out. You start again. And that the spirit will need to be strong now so that you can feel. Then blame situation in your home. Blame. If you people keep on blaming each other in your home, we're not talking about it in your home, this is now in your home. How many times have you laid down your wife for prayer? I'm going to let you, because it says the truth. And God will use the truth to say the truth. But some people say, we have been praying. But I say twice. You are going to minister our first war. Since you marry your wife, you are going to do this first war. Today is night. When you get home, get a glass of wine. She will put sauce on inside it. You will pray on it, drink it, and now give it to her. Let us see the magic of her. Can you hear what I'm saying? You will be the officiating pastor. You are the pastor of your home, but no that one. I'm going to say, okay, pastor, get out of here. You are the pastor of him. What you are going to do now, you do it the first time. I'll say what you wanted me to see, what you want to see. After the prayer, you can rest your mind. Let me hear what I'm saying. Father, send yourself to you. I'm blessed with mine. In everything you do, God, this is power of God. Yes, that you will stand for you, deal with wicked people. In that moment, they say that will not be the cry of them. Whoever that made the declaration will come back to say that.
Amen.
I am going to come to say that.
Amen.
And I speak as your mouth is God. This family will hear the cry of
them. Amen.
Living on the sound of the Jesus.
Amen.
God is living here that God rising and falling. Today is
Jesus.
Go and make progress.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
I love you, son.